So far, when I was in Vegas, they did it in the back, and I never got to see how they did it. It's amazing how you guys do
it. The whole thing is about experiencing a fragrance lab open to the public. So the Labo, the lab. And I'm going to also give you some samples of the bergamot so you can use those first. You want to give this a couple days to steep?
Okay. They never told me that before.
Really? Okay.
Now I know.
Because sometimes it's when you're like, you can go home and use it, but you definitely want to give it a couple days to steep.
All right. So kind of like fine wine.
Exactly. So what we're now doing is adding the perfume oil concentrate. Right. And we're doing the bergamot 100 milliliters.
Okay. I just love how you guys moved, because I know that this wasn't here.
Right, it was like in the corner.
And it's like right off the stairs.
And we are going to be remodeling eventually the cosmetics department again.
Oh yeah?
And adding more lines.
Yeah.
So Bella, do you live here?
Yeah, I do, okay, cool. I do.
So I say definitely come back in September.
Okay.
While you're here, I can have you smell the City Exclusives.
Okay, something new coming in?
It's gonna be only for 1 month. Okay. These are gonna be available.
All right.
Once I get toward the number, I'm like.
Wow, this is just amazing experience for me, wow.
So they did it in the back?
They did it in the back, and I wouldn't know what. I mean, they smelled the same when I got
right,
it.
Right, exactly. No, that, yeah.
But nobody told me 3 days later, so I.
I do it a couple days, so.
Yeah. I should suggest that next time, like if I'm other places, for them to bring it up in the front. Everybody would love to see this.
So that's the whole experience of La Labo.
Uh-huh.
Is, we make it fresh for you.
Uh-huh. Have you guys always done this in the front?
Yes.
That's weird, because my first bottle was here and it wasn't in the front. And I would have loved to see this. Every bottle was in the back, and I've gotten online ones, and it's never been in the front.
Bella, should we put your name on the bottle?
Yes, please.
B-E-L-L-A?
Yes, B-E-L-L-A. I'll give you my... I'm just kind of doing this amazing video.
You're multitasking, sorry.
I am, that's okay.
Putting commentary inside.
Be quiet. Don't make me laugh while I'm pouring. Sorry, there you go. Oh, you got it. Like I said, this was my very first the Labo scent, my very first Barney's purchase.
Was it? Really?
Yeah.
Here's my card. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Yeah, you're welcome.
So, in Vegas, you didn't know they do everything in the back?
No, I've only known the Labo here at this counter and in San Francisco.
Uh-huh.
So. Well, different stores, and even some countries don't even, they're done pre-made.
Uh-huh. So, oh, I see.
This kind of mixes it up a little.
Uh-huh. I just think every booth should do it like this. It's just amazing. It's so beautiful. It makes me want to really... I really like that for daytime.
Can you do a
face? I am! First time ever. I've gotten these forever and nobody makes it out like that. Huh? It's always done out inside. It's just amazing how we can see this.
Two drink minimum, I'm just kidding.
What kind of drink?
Anything with alcohol, right? My name is Mario and I'm with the Labo.
And you know I'm Bella.
Bella, yes.
Thank you so much for your time. I really, really appreciate it. Wow. All these years of this, first time ever seeing how it's done.
Sample of the met for you.
And this is the end of my video. Thank you, Mario.
You're welcome. Thank you, Bella.